Hello everyone, this is Stephen Gaither from HBCUGameDay.com, and this is our Week 10 FCS Preview MEAC SWAC. And so we're going to jump right into it. Texas Southern hosting Grambling State. Grambling is at the top of the SWAC right now, and we're going to pick those guys to win this game, but it could be an interesting game. Texas Southern is a good team, and they definitely, you know, feel like they want to redeem themselves from three losses in a row. Then you've got UAPB against Mississippi Valley State. These are the two bottom barrel teams of the SWAC. Both teams give up a lot of points a game, 38 and 41 respectively. So there could be a lot of points scored in this game, and it could be fun to watch. We're going to pick Alabama A&M over Jackson State. Alabama A&M is coming off of a big Magic City win. Will they have a letdown? Who knows? We think they might. On the other side of that coin, you've got Southern and Alabama State. Alabama State lost last week in the Magic City Classic, so they have nothing to play for. Southern is still in the race for the SWAC West Championship. Very important game for Southern. We'll see how they respond. Then we'll switch gears to the MEAC. Of course, the big talk of the MEAC has been FAMU's firing of Earl Holmes during homecoming week. You know, so those guys have Norfolk State, and we see no reason to pick against Norfolk State. It's just been a long year for the Rattlers. They're going to try to salvage the rest of their season, and good luck to those guys. We got Dell State at Howard. Coach Gary Harrell won't be on the sideline for Howard. Some NCAA violations. We like Dell State in this game. And then next up, we have South Carolina State versus Savannah State. This was obviously the easiest pick of the week. Who would pick Savannah State in this game? It should be an easy win for South Carolina State. And finally, we're going to go to North Carolina Central, Bethune-Cookman, 2-1 loss teams who are trying to stay alive. This is almost an elimination game. And in that sense, we like Bethune-Cookman with their experience to get the win and keep moving towards the MEAC.